Hello, today I'll show you how to make a professional video light with 100 watts LED. Cool LED.
What I used? LED Cree CXA2 Studio. Cree LED is selected as a high quality and accurate performance. Chinese LEDs for 10 bucks is not suitable for a good light. Ideal holder for Cree LED. Stays comfortably in Cree with a special attachment to him. It's called the ideal holder. It's not necessary to solder anything. Old cooler from AMD A10. Old fan 12 cm. Power supply from old Xbox 360. DC to DC boost module. Fan speed plate. DC display. 2 XLR. Part from universal mount to Bowens mount ring adapter. Part from flash shoe umbrella holder light stand. Button. Wires. Take a cooler with the heat pipes. Outline the mounting holes. Cut the thread M3. LED fixed in ideal holder gently. Smear thermal paste and is screwed to radiator. Insert the wire to plus and minus. Check how to hold. If you have a radiator backplate, then mount it to protect the LED and cut a round hole. Fan change to a larger one. For power, using power supply from Xbox 360. You can use any 12 volt and 150 watts. Remove the original wire. Yellow and black wire to the LED supply. Red and blue combine together to start the power supply. Why 12 volt? You can use a regular car battery outside. Making the voltage regulator and LED illumination. We disconnect from DC to DC converter resistor soldering iron. On the terminal we soldering wire as in the diagram. Consistently connect resistor and 10,000 ohm adjustable resistor. It will control the light. The resistor of the board set up to LED consumes a maximum of 2 and 6 amps of current.
And don't forget, subscribe! Subscribe!
Body makes from old computer case. Box of 4 sides. 2 sides will be our door inside. Looking holes on the fan blowing. The hot air must go into the other holes. In the final version, a face at attachment bounds, so that you can attach soft boxes, mounting for the bottom rack, and the power is supplied via XLR connector, which is a metal, powerful and with a latch. After painting and works with metal, you are done.
This LED turns about 75 watts heat. Better if you use the same size fan and radiator. If this video deal 100,000 views, I will make new version of LED without mistakes. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.